We will attempt to do the impossible and jump with a horse from 150 feet up. No. What we're going to do, and this is death-defying and only professionals should attempt this, is try to actually create a classical piece right here on the spot. Now, all we literally have are chords.
Whole notes.
Whole notes with fermatas on top. So we just hold them as long as we want. But yeah, so basically each part repeats twice. So if you see a reoccurring chord progression, raise your hand. But keep it to yourself.
Okay, so the double bar lines are repeats?
Double bar lines are repeats, yeah, okay. They're just singular sections.
That's what happened.
We have to figure out where we're gonna end so you guys don't go home at 9. Okay? So, Blue Phoenix, composition by Michael Strauss.
Phoenix, of course, for the kids who might not know this, is the mythical bird that is immortal. It burns itself up and then rises from its ashes.